Hello everyone, welcome back to Emstine TV. In today's video, we are going to be seeing the recent improvement in the economy of Ghana. Ghana records significant increase in international passenger arrivals for Q2 2021. International passenger arrivals rose in Q2 2021. Arrivals rose to 131,905 as compared to 4,583 recorded in 2021. This is attributed to gradual easing of economies. The Bank of Ghana has reviewed international passenger arrivals into Ghana increased significantly in the second quarter of 2021. The central bank data on economic activity for the period showed international passenger arrival rose to 131,905 as compared to 4,583 recorded in 2021. Per the report, international passenger arrivals during the second quarter of 2021 went up by 33% compared with 98,950 visitors recorded in the first quarter of the year. According to the central bank, the sharp year-on-year increase in tourist arrivals was due to the easing of coronavirus travel restrictions over the reviewed period. Touching on economic activity at the country's two major harbors, namely Tema and Tokoradi, the central bank data recorded a relative improvement during the second quarter of 2021. Overall container traffic for export and import rose up by 36.5% to 199,670. Bank of Ghana said the economic improvement in port activity can be attributed to a gradual pickup in international trade following the easing of COVID-19 restrictions during the second quarter of 2021. So Ghana is picking up at a high speed. We all wish all the world will pick up at that same speed as we get to normalcy all around the world. Thanks to my returning subscribers, you all are amazing. Please don't forget to subscribe, turn on your notification bell, and share your own point of view at the comment section. They are highly appreciated. Till next video, stay blessed. Love you all.